गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम प्रोफेसर नितेश शर्मा. टुडे आई एम टीचिंग यू टीआरपी ओपेरॉन. दिस टीआरपी ओपेरॉन इज इंक्लूडेड इन द पेपर सेकंड ऑफ सेकंड ईयर जेनेटिक्स एंड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी. स्टूडेंट्स, दिस टीआरपी ओपेरॉन इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज ट्रिप्टोफैन ओपेरॉन. द टीआरपी ओपेरॉन इज एन ओपेरॉन, अ ग्रुप ऑफ जीन्स दैट इज यूज फॉर ट्रांसक्राइब्ड टूगेदर that codes for the components for production of tryptophan. The TRP operon is presently in many bacteria but was first characterized in Escherichia coli. The operon is regulated so that when tryptophan is present in the environment, the genes for tryptophan synthesis are not expressed. It was an important experimental system for learning about gene regulation and is commonly used to teach gene regulation. So students, TRP operon contains five structural genes: TRPE, TRPD, TRPC, TRPB and TRPA, which encode enzymatic parts of the pathway. It also contains a repressive regulator gene called TRPR. TRPR has a promoter where RNA polymerase binds and synthesizes messenger RNA for a regulatory protein. The protein that is synthesized by TRPR then binds to the operator, which then causes the transcription to be blocked. In the TRP operon, tryptophan binds to the repressor protein, effectively blocking gene transcription. In this situation, repression is that of RNA polymerase transcribing the genes in the operon, also unlike the lac operon. The TRP operon contains a leader peptide and an attenuator sequence which allows for graded regulation. So students, this TRP operon is an example of repressible negative regulation of gene expression within the operon's regulatory sequence. The operator is bound to the repressor protein in the presence of tryptophan, thereby preventing transcription, and is liberated by tryptophan's absence, thereby allowing transcription. So students, you can also see this TRP operon model in this slide. This slide is very easy to understand how TRP operon works. So thanks for your patience. Thanking you.